Lumps and bumps can often, unfortunately, be mistaken for things that are benign when they really are sarcoma, because benign masses such as cysts or hair follicles are over 100 times more common than soft tissue sarcomas. And so it's really important that if you have a growing mass that continues to get bigger, that you seek appropriate medical care.